big fan of Willie Nelson, mainly because he doesn't give a shit. He says what he wants and he does what he wants. He recorded a song written by a guy in San Antonio that the radio wouldn't play. If you know it, I expected to sound wrong. I started doing it as a joke. And people started requesting that we play it. And take four perverted guys and put them in a song like this, and what you're about to see is what happens. Death Valley hot as hay, rode across the dusty plains. There's cowboy running through my veins. I ain't going down on Brokeback Mountain. No, I ain't going down on Brokeback Mountain. That shit ain't right. That shit ain't right. That shit ain't right. That shit ain't right. Her, a steel tone.
Deeper, 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 deeper.
But I did it with my britches on. You can bum a chew, you can bum a smoke.
Take it, take it.
Don't go reaching for my rope. No, I ain't going down on Brokeback Mountain. No, I ain't going down on Brokeback Mountain. That shit ain't right. That shit ain't right. That shit ain't right. That shit ain't right. What you do is your business, hoss. You can buy me a beer and then fuck off.
Who is your daddy and what does he do?
But I ain't going down on Brokeback Mountain.
Almost there.
No, I ain't going down on Brokeback Mountain.
Almost there.
That shit ain't right. That shit ain't right. That shit ain't right. That shit ain't right. That shit ain't right.
I wish I could quit you.
That shit ain't right.
Flush the toilet when you leave and clean the socks off.